owning an Airedale Terrier, breeder recommendations. Are you looking for a dog that is intelligent, eager to please, great with children, protective, highly trainable, and unique? If so, the Airedale Terrier would make an excellent consideration. In addition to meeting all this criteria, the Airedale has much more to offer. Having been around for a long time, many people have discovered the joy of owning an Airedale. The only concession is that this particular breed typically does not do well with other dogs, unless trained and socialized at a very early age. Owning an Airedale Terrier. The key with buying any dog is to know the right breeder from whom to buy, the appropriate questions to ask, and specific things to look for. After all, Airedale puppies are simply adorable. It would be easy to pick any dog from the litter and take it home, but not all puppies are the right choice. You could purchase your new puppy from a pet store, but the problem here is that you miss significant background information. You could also purchase your Airedale from a private party, but again, you would need to do your homework well. Therefore, we recommend you look at reputable breeders in your area and perhaps other parts of the country. If you are unsure where to start, contact the American Kennel Club to get a listing of licensed breeders for this particular breed. Once you locate a number of breeders, take your time visiting them, looking at the litter, asking to see both mom and dad dog, look over documentation, and ask tons of questions. Instead of choosing the first cute Airedale Terrier puppy you see, go to at least three breeders if possible, which will give you a basis on which to compare. Keep in mind that a good breeder should take the first 8 weeks of the puppy's life as an opportunity to socialize by playing with him, getting him on a proper diet, having him get any required shots, having the puppy dewormed, and so on. Additionally, today it is suggested that you purchase an Airedale Terrier that has been certified against hip dysplasia, a hip disease often seen in larger breed dogs. You want to look at the environment in which the puppies live. Are the cages clean? Do they have quality food and fresh water? Are the puppies alert and playing? And so on. Additionally, ask the breeder about the dog and the family's history. Are they aware of any bone disease, skin allergies, eye infections, etc.? While it would be hard to imagine choosing an adorable puppy only to have something go wrong and you needing to take it back to the breeder, this situation can happen. Therefore, you should inquire about guarantees. If the puppy becomes ill, would you have an opportunity for a replacement? If the puppy were to die within a specified time frame, what happens? Do you get another puppy or your money back? Then, of course, you always want a written contract with the breeder. It is important that everything discussed and then some be listed. It would be far better to have too much information about the Airedale puppy than not enough.